Hello students, welcome back in Art and Craft class. Today we will make tiger. For making this tiger, we need color and the cotton swabs. Means you may use the earbuds. Okay. So with the help of earbuds and watercolor, we will make the pattern. How it is made in the tiger, we will follow the same. So let's see the video.